This edition of JBTV Antennas Up. We are rocking all this hour. We have Jenna Martinelli, Ryan Mano, a whole pile of surprises. This is your show from downtown Chicago, where you see the brand new music first. So you're from Kansas City.
That's right.
Yeah, so give us some background on the band.
We've been around since about 2008. We've been friends playing in different bands for, gosh, six, seven, 8 years, something like that.
What were the bands?
We don't want to talk about them.
So have you been around the country now touring, or?
We did some tours last year and the year before around the Northeast and out on the West Coast. We just wrapped up a tour with Tommy and the High Pilots.
Oh, we love Tommy and the High Pilots.
Really good guys. We're working on some stuff next month with them too, or the month after, coming up with them and a great band out of Nashville called Hey Penny.
Please let me ride you right now. I want to ride you. Just ride me.
Where are you recording your album at?
We actually have our own studio at our house in Kansas City.
Really?
Also run by the Ryantist. Uh-huh. I point everything over to him. But so we've tracked a lot of it there. We wrote a lot of the songs in Maine. Last year we rented a cabin and hung out for about a month out in the middle of the woods. It was in Bethel, Maine.
Wow.
By a big river in the middle of the forest.
We have like deer and all kinds of crazy moose.
Moose, yeah. Bo would go out running in the morning. He definitely saw a moose or two out in the woods.
I never saw a full moose, but I saw a moose butt one time run off.
How's radio been to you guys?
It's been good. We actually played WNUR last night. We did a live performance, 5 or 6 songs on the air, and that was great.
Now, have you done a music video yet?
We haven't. We got to finish up the tracks for this next record, then we're going to pick a tune and do the whole thing around it. We just wrapped up a song, and we're working on it live called NES. It's another tentative title because it has some 8-bit sounds in it.
Yeah. So how can they get a hold of you, our viewers?
AntennasUpMusic.com. AntennasUp@gmail.com, Facebook, MySpace, well, not MySpace.
Well, here's their latest album, Pick It Up, all around the world. And stay tuned for a lot more music on JBTV.
We're Antennas Up. This is JBTV.
You keep telling me, but yet you never show me.